Hey, good morning, church. We're going to sing some songs to the Lord now.
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace. Turn your eyes to the hillside where justice and mercy embrace. There the Son of God gave his life for us, and our measureless debt was erased. Jesus, to you we lift our eyes. Jesus, our glory and our prize. We adore you, behold you, our Savior ever true. Oh, Jesus, we turn our eyes to you. Turn your eyes to the morning and see Christ the Lion awake. What a glorious dawn, fear of death is gone, for we carry his life in our veins. Turn our eyes to you. Turn your eyes to the heavens. Our King will return for his own. Every knee will bow, every tongue will shout, all glory to Jesus alone. Jesus, to you we lift our eyes. Jesus, our glory and our prize. Adore you, behold you, our Savior ever true. Oh, Jesus, we turn our eyes to you.
When the night comes, when you're all alone, when there's trouble stirring in your soul, and if your world is Faith will fail, Christ will hold me fast. When the tempter would prevail, he will hold me fast. And I could never keep my hold through life's fearful path, for my love is often cold. He must hold. He will hold me fast. saves are his delight. Christ will hold me fast, precious in his holy sight. He will hold me fast. He'll not let my soul be lost. His promise is to last. Bought by him at such a cost, he will hold me fast. He will hold me fast. He will hold me fast. For my Savior loves me so, he will hold me fast. For my life he bled and died, Christ will hold me fast. Justice has been satisfied, he will hold me fast. Raised with him to endless life, he will hold me fast. Till our faith is turned to sight, when he comes at last, he will hold me fast. He will hold me fast. For my Savior loves me so, he will hold me fast. He will hold me fast. He will hold me fast. For my Savior loves me so, he will hold me fast.
Give you thanks, O Lord, with my whole heart I will sing your praise. I bow unto your name for your steadfast love and your faithfulness. Thanks, O Lord, with my whole heart I will sing your praise. I bow unto your name for your steadfast love, your faithfulness. Say that I called
Thanks, oh Lord, with my whole heart I will sing your praise. I bow unto your name for your steadfast love, your faithfulness.
Yes, Lord, we pray those words. We give you thanks with our whole heart. Not because of the circumstances around us, Lord, but for who you are, a God of steadfast love and faithfulness, whose glory and majesty are limitless. And Lord, though we walk in the midst of trouble, we know that your right hand is strong to deliver. We know that you will fulfill the purpose for each and every one of us. We thank you that you are sovereign, that you are enthroned above, that you see everything, and that you work all things together for the good of those who love you. And so, Lord, would you open our minds and our hearts to receive your word this morning with a humble and gentle spirit. Would you teach us, Lord? Hearts are open. Shape us, mold us, transform us by the power of your gospel. We ask and we pray. Amen. Amen. All right, church, let's get into the word.